now that I'm looking at it in the viewfinder, the first thing that comes to mind is a song by Bon Jovi, Shot Through the Heart. Oh my gosh, that's all I see is an exploding heart that's been pierced. Many of you will not like this painting, I can tell, and it's okay. It's my aim is not, you know, to create a masterpiece here. But this is how apparently I felt this morning. I don't know. I had no intention. I didn't know what to do. The only thing I wanted to do was to create a piece that was neutral in color with just one pop of red, bright red. And I think that's what discouraged me a little bit, because the red that I chose is more like a quinacridone red. It's more on the pinkish side. And so I tried to bring that back by adding warmer colors. The yellow was a last minute thought as well. So it was very blendy, and I added the dots. It was fine. I needed to add some weight to this piece. This was like, I wasn't sure what was going to happen. I wasn't sure what was happening. So I thought, okay, and the little legs there done with the straws, I like them. But I needed some kind of movement, so I introduced that ribbon here, which has more geometric shapes because this is more organic in the background. And I like that. That was fun. But what bothered me was that there was no substance. There was no weight. I needed to balance this with something stronger. And that's why I did the line. The first line that I did, I liked. I made sure that I passed behind the color, because otherwise if I'd gone through, I think it would have been too heavy. There's a certain balance that I was trying to achieve here. I'm not sure that I was successful when all is said and done, but it doesn't matter. I had fun. It's a good practice. It's a good study. I find like I learn more from these ones than I learned from just, you know, making flowers or something that totally works from the get-go. I then ended up doing the squares on top of that line. I did not like this. I thought it was too distracting, and it took away from that strong element that I wanted to do. So I covered it up, but I also, before I covered it up, I ended up adding those two thin lines next to it. I did not like that either. So anyways, that's how I ended up with these stronger lines. These, I wish I hadn't done. Like, if I were to take away these, I would be so much happier with the piece. Not super happy, but much happier with the piece. But I did that again to correct something I didn't like. I like the mix of these dots that are very organic and that ribbon and that strong line. I think it works. These, I don't care much for it, but you know, like I said, I learned from every piece I make, and that's the object of course, my morning practices. Finding balance in a work, in a composition, for me, that's probably the hardest thing to do. And what looks good to my eyes might not be properly balanced either. I'm very well aware of that, but this is how I attempted to find balance to this exercise. Take whatever you want from it. I hope my explanations make sense as well. I've debated whether I should show this piece to you or not, but like I said previously, I want to be as transparent as possible to you. My object is not to, you know, get as many likes as possible. My object is to make myself accountable for these morning practices and also not be afraid to show this type of work, which I'm not saying it's bad. I kind of like it, but there are things that I would love to correct. But overall, I liked the piece for what it brought me. The experience, the learning, the way I managed to correct some things. And I'm proud of it because, you know, you have to be proud of your work. Anyways, that's it for this morning. Not sure what the final message should be. If you struggle with balance, keep practicing. I will. I will keep practicing because Yeah, it's a little bit more difficult. It's an abstract piece, so I find sometimes that making abstract pieces are harder than doing something more illustrative or representative, something that looks real. Yeah, some people think that doing abstract is very easy. It's not. For me, it's the hardest thing to do. Anyways, that's it for this morning's warm-up exercise. Please feel free to share your artwork. Keep them coming. I love to see them. Tag me at Creation CeeCee. As usual, the list of supplies will be listed below. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you to my awesome patrons for being supporters of my art. And I will CeeCee you later. Bye.